All right, the remnant low of Laura up north, northwest of Nashville, but we still have this tropical flow across the area. There's been very heavy rainfall across the southern part of the area, and brutal heat and humidity is on tap for Saturday and much of the weekend. You can see the bands of rain that moved across the area, Meridian, Quitman, down through Collins, Brookhaven. These are totals in the 3 to 5 inch range. Here's a band, right, came through the metro area, 1 to 2 inches of rain, and then some spots missed out on the rain. We go back to our typical splash and dash showers and thunderstorms for the weekend, but it is gonna be brutal heat. Temperatures in the low to mid 90s, real feel, pushing 110 in spots during the hottest time of the afternoon. Of course, Lake Charles temperature missing. A lot of power outages out there. You can see where there's been rain from Hattiesburg down to Lafayette, Louisiana. Natchez, Meridian temperatures lower. Jackson, we're at 86 degrees. Let me put the real feel numbers on here and see these real feels down on the coast up in the Delta. Shreveport, that will overtake the entire area for Saturday and on Sunday. Real field temperatures in our area right now. But what a spread from down in Bassfield. Raleigh, feeling like the 70s because of clouds and rain. And then up towards our Delta counties, a brutal afternoon. And it's probably going to be a little worse for Saturday. Just have this tropical air mass in place. Highs in the low to mid 90s. Sun, puffy clouds, rain chances lower tomorrow than they have been. And there you can see the real feel, 103 to 113, Delta counties, rest of the Channel 16 viewing area, 100 to 108. The number one thing you really need to do, stay hydrated if you're going to be outside, and especially if you're going to exercise tomorrow. Tropical moisture, splash and dash showers and thunderstorms. Right now, it looks like there's going to be a better chance of scattered storms Sunday afternoon and evening. On Monday, there'll be a little disturbance approach in the area, and along with the brutal humidity, looks like numerous showers and thunderstorms during the afternoon into the evening on Monday. All right, tracking the tropics, got a couple waves out there to keep an eye on. It'll be a race for this tropical activity, and there's nothing imminent forming. I think by the time we get to Labor Day, so that's still down the road a little ways, a little over a week away, we're going to see a big dip in the jet stream and a taste of fall. That would keep tropical activity away. An early thunderstorm in a couple spots. Otherwise, tropical conditions continue. 75, tomorrow 93. Hot and steamy. A couple thunderstorms here and there. Scattered storms pretty numerous on Monday. And just that splash and dash stuff with the heat and humidity next week.